Hello everyone, today I'm going to be doing another kitchen organization video. Today I'm going to show you what's in my coffee bar right here, and I'm going to show you what's in two of my upper cabinets. So let's jump right in. In the top drawer of my coffee bar, which is a kitchen cart, I have a bamboo organizer where I'm keeping all of my tea. So if I wanted to, I could pull this whole thing out and take it to the table if I have guests and what have you. In these little miniature Moscow Mule cups, I put my individual sugars so that it's easy for me just to put them on the table, you know, so if I have a guest over, they can just grab those. Now down at the bottom, I have this Lazy Susan that holds all of my K-cups. Okay, on the left side in this basket, I have two apothecary jars, one with some creamer, one with some sugar. Then I have this container holding some little spoons to actually stir the coffee or the tea. And then I have some honey, and then I have one of those silicone tops to keep your drink warm. I got these tea containers from Ross, and they just hold individual tea bags, and they keep it really, really fresh. And so I like to have those. Now at the bottom shelf, this is where I keep all the extra creamer, like the French vanilla and the regular creamer. And I usually bring these out and just refill the apothecary jar. Other than that, down on this bottom shelf, this is where I keep all of my other coffee cups. I do have a few more coffee cups in my china cabinet, but this is the majority of my cups right here. Okay guys, in this cabinet to the right side of my sink, this is where I keep all of my glassware. So on the bottom shelf, I have all of my champagne glasses, and I have my stemless wine glasses, and then I have regular tall drinking glasses. On the second shelf, I have a couple of more wine glasses, then I have some shorter drinking glasses, and some more of these beautiful blue stemless wine glasses, which I got from the Dollar Tree. And then on this third shelf, this is where I have my soup bowls. I don't have a lot of these because I have pared down quite a bit and I got rid of all the ones that I didn't like. This one is a special one. My daughter brought me this back from Universal Studios, and I love using this in the wintertime to eat chili and soup and things like that. But I have everything pared down to only the items that I truly love. Then at the very top, I have some more champagne and wine glasses that I don't use that much. And so that's why I put them all the way up to the top. So that is it for my glassware. Now we're going to go over to my bowls and plates. Okay, so this cabinet is on the left side of my sink, and this is where I keep all my plates. On the very bottom, these are the plates that we use quite a bit, and bowls, the white bowls in the middle. I even have some paper plates here off to the right, just in case we don't want to use a regular plate, we can just grab a paper plate. Then on the second shelf, this is where I have my Pyrex item. And then on this upper shelf, this is where I have a couple of more mixing bowls, and I have these really cute pear-shaped bowls, and we use these a lot too. So let me show you kind of what these bowls look like. I got these from Tuesday Morning. I only paid like $2 each for these. I caught their semi-annual clearance. Okay, at the very top, I have items that I don't use that often. And I love using these plate risers from the Dollar Tree because it makes it much easier to get the plates in and out. I guess you're wondering, where are the platters and the cake stands? So those are in my china cabinet, and I will be doing a separate video on that. Okay guys, I would like to thank you for watching my kitchen organization video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.